is Emma Speicher from Trailblazer Media, reporting from here at the Academy of Arts, Careers, and Technology. With Halloween right around the corner, trick-or-treating, movie marathons, and parties are a fun tradition that we often have. But with the global pandemic and social distancing mandates, is Halloween canceled? According to CDC data, as of October the 19th, there are approximately 11,183 active COVID cases in Washer County, and there's an upward trend in case infections for the state of Nevada. Because of the surge of nationwide cases, the CDC advises against any high-risk activities such as trick-or-treating or parties. I safely interviewed students to discover what their plans for Halloween would be.
I will be working this Halloween, but this Thursday I'm throwing a party instead.
I will be staying home and watching Halloween movies.
I'm going camping at least.
If you do engage in any Halloween activities, the CDC recommends that you adhere to local mandates, wear face masks, and practice frequent hand washing. For more information, go to cdc.gov. Have a safe and happy Halloween.